Привет! I'm Tai from Ukraine and welcome to my channel again. Thank you guys for having time and watching my videos. I appreciate that. And I would like to touch a topic as what questions you shouldn't ask Ukrainian girls. I think in Ukraine and in any other country, the question about age is very intimate and personal question. So if the girl see, she is older than, let's say, 35-40, I would advise you not to ask her age directly, especially on the first date. I don't think if she is older than you more than 5 years, it changes something, especially if you guys are adult people, because when you are 10 to 20, it is a big difference, but when you are 40 to 50, 5 years is not a big deal. And who cares if you have love, you have chemistry, and you have nice relationships. Next thing, I think, belongs to any other people you get acquainted with. Religion. Sometimes some people can take it very personal. If you ask it too fast, you can just say what's your religion, but not discuss it very deeply. Whose God is correct? Whom she needs to believe? Because a lot of girls here are religious. However, if to compare to some other countries, we are not very religious. Usually people I know will not go to the church every Sunday, and people here are very open. If you are very religious and for you it is important someone from your group, from your belief, I wouldn't advise you to try to convince her and change her belief. We've heard a lot of very bad TV shows about girls who changed their religion to Muslim, who got married with a Muslim guy. Of course, TV shows all around the world are not very trustworthy. Nevertheless, she changed it only when she got married. She will not change your religion when she is dating. Next thing is the topic that can spoil your relationships with a person. Sometimes it is politics. I think in a lot of countries, friends or relative members who have different political views can just separate and not speak forever and ever. I would say this is so weird to me, because politics, it is something that you can't really control if you are not working there and just believe in something that you are not even see or understand fully how it works. It's silly. However, we are not talking about me, girls. Especially if it is a very feminine girl, most likely she will not be interested in talking into politics, and she will just not care what is your political views. Even if you want to touch or share your opinion about something that happened, that's fine, but let's not make it conversation about you want to know what is her political views. Especially if you are in international relationships, most likely you don't know about Ukrainian politics and she doesn't know about yours. This is one of the good points, maybe, plus for such international relationships, that you will not argue a lot because of that. Next thing is family. If you're just in a stage where you get to know each other and you can't maybe tell secrets to each other yet, I wouldn't advise you to ask about family too much, because for some people this can be a very painful topic. You don't know her past, you don't know her parents, maybe they passed away, maybe she had some kind of tragedy. Try to focus more on her personality and her personal hobbies that she can share with no problem. And the last but not least advice is try not to talk too much. Sometimes guys are very talkative to impress the girl. I can get that. They nervous. Everyone is can be nervous on a date. But guys, you are sometimes very overwhelming about yourself, how cool you are. You take too much time just focusing on your personality, how much you know, how much you did. Of course, ask all the time time, how about you, so that she will not be bored. And most likely your relationships will not work out because she doesn't need a guy who is always talking about himself. So find a good balance, have a good date, and I hope you can make a girl laugh. If you are still in search, I invite you for a private dating tour that we organize in Ukraine. Right now there are 3 cities available: Kyiv, Dnipro and Kharkiv. I think this is a great opportunity for those who have never been to Ukraine and they need a personal assistant and a translator who will be with them during the whole day. There are no blind match, so you will have all photos, information about girls whom you are meeting, and in your free time we can do a lot of things like sign up for massage, maybe going to dentist, and we'll show you the city. This is the private tour, so everything depends on you. Schedule is very flexible. If you are interested, please visit the site truerelationship.com.ua. Thank you for watching this video. I hope to see you in my next episode. Goodbye.